really love her. Yeah. I might have to double. Yeah. Dripping in my jealous. 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 Train money back. Train money back. Train money back.
It's your girl.
Ree,
back again for another video. So today, as y'all read that title, today I'll be showing you all how to make a intro. Yes, I just said it. How to make an intro. You all highly requested me to do this video, so here it is right now. And before we begin this video, do four things: like, comment, share, and subscribe. Like, four things: like, comment, share, and subscribe. Okay. So comment what other videos y'all want me to do. If y'all want intro and y'all did not get the intro, like how I'm about to do it, please DM me and I will do it for you. DM me at AGraphics. Right. It'll be on the screen. I don't play. I did an intro for Rakizia, our nation. Y'all can go and subscribe to her channel. I have some links down below to go and subscribe to my friend's channel. Please give them love and support. Comment on Lisa's TV. She used to do the voiceover for my morning routine. Y'all can remember that. Please let me get to 50 subscribers or 55 subscribers for next week or the other week, and I'll drop more bangers. Okay? No cap. So the apps you'll be using is PixArt, Fonto, and CapCut. PixArt, Fonto, and CapCut. That three apps you'll be using. Okay, so we're not playing. Oh, sorry. Four apps we'll be using: PixArt, Fonto, PhotoGrade, and PixArt, Fonto, PhotoGrade, and CapCut. Right. Oh my god. So that's all I'm gonna say. Let me get into the
Alright guys, so sorry for the noise in the background. So other thing we're gonna be using for the grid, PixArt, Fonto, and CapCut. So make sure you have your song, your social medias and all that. So we just gonna Fonto for PixArt. When you go into PixArt, just wait. And for you to do this intro or anything, if you put an iPhone, try to feel the key Wi-Fi on. But if you want a like Android tablet or Android phone, try to feel to do this with Wi-Fi off. So we got the screen card, the TikTok account, and our Instagram. So these are pictures of me and things. So we're gonna go scroll up. So you can just, I'm gonna show you two photos, videos, college is, and cameras. You see cameras, you just scroll up. Drawing, you see color backgrounds. Look for the transparent PNG background and press on that. That one is the first background. And we're gonna save that there so that we can do the font out on that is. So we can just go to tools, press tools, then go to crop, then crop it where you want it. I want it staying the same way, right, like that. So I'm just gonna press the tip up in the corner and it gonna point down the download button, like a download button, press on that, or you can press the arrow going to the your right. So now we're gonna press add photos. So if you before you want to do all of this, if you want the iPhone PNG and you have my number or you got my Instagram account, please message me on Instagram. And if your intro does not come out how I am about to do it, so all you got to go on here to get is the logos and a paper. I will do the show you all how to do the phone and all that. So you gotta go and get a Snapchat logo, an Instagram logo, a TikTok logo, and this piece of paper here. So you can just put the phone, my Snapchat inside the phone. So you gotta come back here to get your phone as well. So I'm just gonna get in the picture. Yes, it's come up on here. Save things when I have to edit my videos and all that, you know. So yeah. So as you can see, this is a tablet version I'm using here. So I'm just gonna press crop. So you're using a tablet or phone. So it's just to show you. So you can see, I'm gonna crop it to this part. Then we're just gonna cut it down a little bit so that we can see how much we want it to carry the phone. So I have my Instagram and thing in the description, so if you see we want this kind of run a little bit, you just tap this, tap the thing and bring it around, push it around like a little bit, and then it will look like a phone version, so just think, and then zoom it in and see how much you want it to know. And as you can see, mine is fully fit in. So I'm just gonna press the tape now. Not size fit. And just wait, because the art does take a long time to carry you back to the thing. As you can see, it's here. So I'm gonna press tools now. And we're gonna go. Turn my phone and the iPhone thing a little bit. And just go right here. And we're gonna just turn it to 10.6 so that we can add the next picture behind it. So I'm gonna show you all of that. So just do all of this here. Oh, and I will show you all back when I done all of that. Okay guys, so when you done all of that, I'm just gonna just press back the back arrow so that we can go back to the plain PNG transparent background. Remember, you have to save the transparent background. So yeah. Alright, so it's just gonna care about that. We're gonna go to the add photo. How we did the Snapchat, we're gonna press on the Snapchat the same photo I just did. So you can see all two of the crop different size. So yeah. Now we'll stop the Snapchat one first, because you have to add the photo in the back. Now go to the photo now, and you can see it come out like this here, but we don't want it like that. So we just open it up a little bit bigger, so that also can be the same size. So we don't want right there, like, that will offset you intro. So we just press the two things there, and then press move down. That is how we gonna want it. Just gonna press the tick now, and we can just curve it in a little more so that it will see everything. So we're gonna go to tools and the same thing how we crop the phone and all that, yeah, like we curve it, we're gonna do it like that. And then press static and save it, and that's how it's gonna come out when we put it on the phone on the intro. You're gonna see how it's gonna do everything. Just make sure you have font tool for grade. If you don't have font, you can email me. Actually, if you don't have font tool, look in the description. I will have a link in the description for the app and you can go and download it. I will have font tool in the description. Tips are in the description. Cat cup and photo grid. I think that's the other one. Photo grid. I'll have photo grid, tips are cat cup, and photo in the description. So just look in the description and you're able to find them. And yeah, if you don't know, if you didn't get your intro, don't like mine. All you have to do is DM me at Air Graphics by right, and I will do one for you. Okay, no cap. I ain't capping. So just check out the intros I have on my page, and if you subscribe to our nation, you're able to see I did an intro for her. I don't know if she have posted as yet, but please don't give her some love and support. Thank you for 48 subscribers, and let's keep going. Let's get a 50 or 60. Let's go going. Subscribe to family and friends and family. Make sure. Oh my gosh, I don't know what else to say. I am just happy today, you know. So I'm gonna just crop the rest now. I already pressed add photo and this thing is not. It is moves so slow, guys. So you can see that's how we want it. So we're just gonna crop the rest now. And I will get back to it all. So I'm done all that. So I'm gonna go to photo grade and grade the pictures and videos. And so when you're doing your Instagram, make sure you have the a screen recorder or something so you can screen record and all of that. So yeah. Okay guys, so as you can see, this is my screen card as I did. So we're gonna first we're gonna go to our TikTok and screen card of my TikTok and try to put it in YouTube version so it can scroll up and things. We don't want all of that, we just want to start here. So as you can see, that's what I was scrolling up and things. So we're gonna go rotate. You took 15.9 and now you're gonna go zoom in, and that's how I got it. You're gonna do that. You see, I was scrolling fast so that you can understand that thing. So, first thing first, that stop, turn off the phone, and you can start from down here actually. You can start from down here and press save. So, you can just wait to that save. Yeah, check it out. Okay guys, so when we're done this, gonna dress for Gridmore, and you can see it's saved already. So now we're gonna do my Instagram. That's it. And then we're gonna do my y'all be wanna know how, or I'm just gonna add my what's called it, page in it in there. I'm gonna add my so this is my Instagram page, Melalalo, and then we're gonna go and do the my intro page, so y'all can follow it and get your all the intros. All intros are free. If y'all let me start doing outros, I will. And what video y'all think I should do, comment down below. Shout out to It's Your Girl Ray Ray that commented on my video saying how I should do how I edit my videos. Yes, I'll do one of them. Thank you. Shout out to you. So just comment what else video y'all want me to do, and I'll do. Okay. No cap. Okay. No cap. I ain't capping. I mean it for real, guys. I really need to start back posting with y'all. Y'all really like my videos, so just thank you all, and more videos will be just dropping weekly. I may start posting videos from Tuesday, Wednesday, Fridays, and Saturdays. I may start posting videos on them days. Comment down below them days. Comment down below if y'all want me to do that, and comment down below your all days y'all want me to post. If y'all want to post every day, or just choose your all days. So yeah. So photo grade has get updated lately. That's why it's gonna take a long time to save and all that. If y'all want a banner, y'all can go to banners underscore Ray Ray, and y'all can message and I will answer y'all. I know I have a lot of accounts, so y'all know. Okay, that has saved it, Gridmore, and the next one will be, first let's do the picture so that we can get to all this faster. But, that should be my intro's page, 1, 2, oh shoot, not 1, 2, oh my gosh, I'm thinking about 1, 2, I'm so funny. So that is my intro page, y'all can go and follow it. Okay guys, so it has done. Whew, the day today is there, like, so now we're gonna do the pictures. 1, 2, 3, and we want the pictures first, so that you can see it like that, and go to rotate it, make sure you have the regular logo, and press save, and save. Gridmore, and it's gonna do the videos and all that. So just gonna shout you all. I'm gonna shout you all back when I'm done all that. So yeah. Let's do it. Okay. Okay guys, so that's it for me. So now we wanna just go to Fontel and do the font like my intro name and all that. Just gonna press the play image, then go to images. It will carry you all to your images. Just go to PixArt. I already on PixArt. So just be all just gonna look for PixArt. I'm going to PixArt. Look for transparent background. It'll be a black plain background. Just press on it. Go to paint. So, and this is gonna add my TikTok name. So this is my TikTok name, you're hanging out telling me, so you're gonna start. And I think I was using Burbank or something, let's check. Wait, Burbank or Burbank or whatever it is. Y'all can go, I will not just want to do anything, so we're gonna use this. But yes, I have a lot of things, so we're just gonna use this. Go here, press the download thing. You can burn save image as JPEG. Do not go to that first. The second one, save image as PNG, and press save. And it will be saved successfully. So we're just gonna write all the my social media names and then go to my thing. Okay, so when you've done all that and you want your Snapchat and things, you can be like, just put Snapchat, and my it is kind of different. Go to font, so if you want this font, it's easier, we'll just slap it down the bottom. You can use this font if you feel like, but I'm just gonna use this, yeah, it's quite big actually. And then I'm gonna put Snapchat again, and I'm gonna show you how I did the curly one. Let's go down Christina's signature. I have two, one that's been on my ear. This is the one I really use to do the curl. And I go to style, and I go here, and I'm going to choose the same style I did. And you can see that. So, so I'm going to just put this over this, which is nice. So, yeah. This. And just save as PNG and do the rest.
I'm about to go into the girl's bathroom. I've never been in one, and I don't know if I'm running.
Also, guys, so we've done it first back point, the same plain image and first images. Oh shoot, sorry about that. Plain images, right? And I'm gonna go to this white one, YouTube color, and put it to what color you want it to do the overlay. So I'm just gonna press this use and save as PNG again. And go here, do another one, and do a couple of them so that we can do over the intro.
Season 11 with
Model, because
I don't know how to play Fortnite. Hello, Karina, it's actually called Chapter 2 Season 1, get it right?
Oh,
you sure?
So I just want
Season,
and now
we're
gonna just go to
Chapter. It's really good, and I don't really like Fortnite, so let's see about it. Let's see what it's
all about. Press new project. We're gonna just loading our Instagram.
But we all need to, because I'm gonna be the one who's carrying you, because we all know that I am a Fortnite pro. You just said you don't like Fortnite. Well, that's what I mean. So I can still be a pro.
So you can see that how like it
went. I don't like it that much.
Go to farm it. Press 16.9. At the YouTube site.
Like the health and the.
Go here, save it in.
Sure.
And just wait.
Okay.
And
I am a booger. Look behind you. I'm a booger. Okay. The way I look, I get a high five with this guy. He doesn't have the emote.
So you're just going to wait to scroll back up, and then.
I don't have. Come on, come high five me. Come on,
spin it.
Right, so that it scrolls up and scrolls back down,
okay. And that's
okay,
all that
so
I'm
going to
so we're just going to use the Instagram part, the first one of the intro.
Okay,
and the other Instagram on this one,
it.
It'll be going for this other Instagram as well, you know.
So
I'll see what I mean when I do that. So as you can see, when I done do all that, it will bring up this here. I don't want this. Just going to press the. Everything is gonna be
so
just watch.
It's pretty cool, I guess. I mean, it looks exactly like
the
old one. I don't see any
difference. So you can see. Good. So we're gonna go to overlay now. Add overlay.
You can swim now.
Go to here. Then we're gonna add this pink background over it. And go to here.
Well, I've got a better umbrella right now. Everyone is going here. It's the same spot. I'm really scared.
It's like
stuff is really big.
Five.
I'm going to go to this little shed because no one's going here. Wait! Ian, come with you! Oh my goodness. I'm Band-Aid. Come on, where you are. Where are you?
And go add overlay again. And you're going to just add my channel name.
Okay, we have to land together.
And it's three.
Right.
So we just want it like that. So before we do anything, press add overlay again. And
okay.
Scroll up the paper. Add paper.
I just wanted to like go to a place where no one else is. Because that this person was following me. Also, I don't know how to spectate you.
Time will go somewhere very.
No, I died. Oh, okay, you died.
Go.
I died like
just copy if you want to go in your add overlay again, you can do that.
Wait,
we just copy it.
Right.
So I can just say it a little different, but you don't see it. So just going to turn it the other side.
Okay, so this time we're going to go somewhere where barely anyone can see it.
And this is how it's going to do it. So yeah, this is how
the
first of the intro is going to be. I'm just going to export it now.
Far away.
Keep it to
this one,
480
only have, like, one hit.
And the frame rate is 30. So just going to export that now.
What if someone went just like completely nowhere? Like, doesn't have a name or anything? It does have a name. I just know what someone does it.
Done
and
go screen, so now we're going to press, yes, I do my intros for people. Do intros for people. Yes, I do.
Okay.
Personal project.
When do you think, do you know how,
I don't know, tell me what, calculating.
We're going to add, or,
right, turn around.
Talk.
Sorry. So, do you want to do fishing? I don't know.
As you can see, all the game is scrolling up and scrolling down, so I'm just going
to
cut this to...
It's kind of fun, but you don't get much good stuff out of it. Unless you're lucky to get a weapon. I took my thing out now because it's a long way to put. Okay.
Cut this to...
See, I'm a pro.
Right here. Now I'm going to bring it up to
where I don't think I'll make it. What do you mean? You guys take your thing out. I'll make it like over
right,
here.
Right, so that's a little bit.
I'm
gonna add a darker pink or a lighter pink, whatever you want me to do.
I'm gonna
add what I have in my gallery.
I
added this.
No, you know, I have a short pistol for you.
And we're just gonna go here. I'm gonna press here. There it is.
Yeah,
just gonna put it to 60.
Yes, I want to pick you up.
Add overlay again, and we're just gonna add our
TikTok.
First, gonna add our zooming up and lighting it. As you can see, I'm just gonna just crop it to when I just come in, and then right here, okay, back up here, and. Cut this,
okay,
edit, crop, and we're gonna crop this video
you
to
that
5.8 so that
is.
It can
what is it?
Go this one.
I don't tell you.
Then edit,
pro. Oh
then try to take
one. Okay, you can have my old gray shotgun. I found my first fishing rod for you. Okay, I marked a few buttons that you might want. What?
So just gonna turn it on the side.
Oh, I found that this one
right
is the red thing. I found the same one but green.
And that's how it works. So we're just gonna.
Oh, so I have a green pistol. Okay, Karina, can you hear me? Yes. Take that and put it. Okay, I'll take that.
Right, that's what we want. So.
Why is this wrong? So we don't get sniped? No, there's sniper.
I'm just gonna lower down the volume so that it don't be no volume. Go add overlay again. Go here and we're gonna just add the
sand. Alright. Is there something in the bus? There's something in the bus. The green pistol. I
already
got
it. Okay.
I
still
like fishing rod. You like this place? I got survivor medal.
So you can see that's how we got it in
the 47 people. I got social. Oh, you're the bridge? I didn't go on the bridge. I'm gonna break my way on the bridge.
So now we'll go back here now and we're going to just go to the TikTok and go with TikTok. Press here, add. And I'm just gonna add a TikTok to the bottom.
And if you jump in the water, okay.
And I don't think CapCut can hold another
thing. Wait, butterflies! That's so funny! Oh no, the butterflies disappeared! The butterflies disappeared! It's just so funny!
I'm just gonna add our TikTok name on
this. Look around, look at this view! It looks exactly the same.
So, check right. Some first to see what's going on.
Don't you think like the
go
draft picture
better? I don't
think
that.
Okay, I got an AR for you.
Allow us to
AR,
add another layer.
Yes.
So
maybe
I thought it was not going to go like, oh my god, see. So this will be our
like,
TikTok name that
like
we do, and you all be like,
okay,
why is
so
she letting know?
So what do I do with my
the logo. You all don't have to add a logo for all of it. So just make sure it's in position how you want it.
Right,
as you can see, everything is on hold except for this last part. So just going to zoom so that everything can go. Everything is out. So we're going to go to export it now. Then export it. So I did not add no paper over there. I'm going to add a paper over the Snapchat one now. And then the Instagram one, you don't add no paper on that. Then the oats, the like the ending for the subscribe button and all that, they you can add a paper. Okay. So let me show you how first two have started. This is how the first two have started.
Okay.
So that's the first part, and this is the TikTok now.
I'm just taking everything, and then yet you're punishing me. I am the best player here.
So yeah. Okay. So now we're gonna just gonna add our intro page. Okay, so we're just gonna split this right here.
Do you wanna go to the houses? Oh, can you
get to right here? And as you can see, I do not have the backup. If you have a backup page and you just wanna add a backup page, go back to Fonto.
Oh gosh.
So we're gonna go back to Fonto. And just do follow my intros page. We'll just say follow my intros page and then put the intros name. So add images, I'm going project. I already have all that. Just do everything you all did the first time I showed you. And do all that. Font.
Tell me what you want to do.
We're not been using that font. We're using a different font.
Yeah, let's go back on the go. Yeah,
using the same font we used earlier.
Don't forget about me. Okay, I'm
going
to back.
And again, the spell. We'll be using the same spell.
Did you not realize that?
Right here. Right here. So if you want spell, you're just going to choose your spell. So let's choose white, and then short was dark pink, and the shadow was sand pink as I used for the short.
Okay. What are you doing?
So I got to follow my graphics page, and you're going to put your graphics page name. That's the name. Save as Angie now. And then we're gonna go back to phone. CapCut and come to phone, sorry. CapCut and add it on the
there's no
square
button anymore. No. You are sure.
So before we do anything else, we just add the overlay. Make sure you add the overlay.
You're walking easy? Yeah, okay. Alright, okay, I'm gonna need some
math lumpy bricks. So we're just gonna add a purple.
So, I'm farming. See, I'm a
proud.
Barely built!
Gonna add 65 now.
Just in case you decide to
play some more. Add
overlaying. Why did I build a pyramid? I built a wall, or a scale.
Screenshot of my page, my graphic page.
Okay.
And had a phone.
This is your liking? I'm not sure. There's a loose box over there, actually.
Sorry for the noise in the background while everybody's watching TV. Yep.
What do you mean? I don't know what it's called, but it's a box, okay? Sure.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Chris Channel. This is Today I'm with Ronald. And we are testing out the chapter 2.
So now we're going to just, as you can see, it's zero. Everything's zero.
I'm going to go ahead and buy a battle pass.
We're going to just go to the paper. Zooming, add a paper on this side, straight on the corner in case you don't want it all that big. And to get a paper on the other side, we're just going to zoom out this one a little bit. Zoom it out, come here, zoom this out too. Make sure that it's fitting the phone. If it's not fitting the phone, well, you know, we have to do pop. I mean, 5.8, so that size, I just have to crop the phone that size. And it should eventually fit. See, it should eventually fit. It show, right. So instead of copying, we can just go back and
Do the thing.
So just gonna turn this upside down now and put it down the other corner. Now we're gonna add the. See if we can add the Instagram and all that. So, scroll up, follow my graphics page. So, after you see it come up blank on your screen, that means Pixar is not allowing no more photos or anything. So you can see it has reached the limit of no more things can add. So we're just gonna export it and then we're gonna add the Instagram logo and our graphics name. Okay? That's how we're gonna do it. So as you can see, it's gonna be showing that blurry thing at the bottom, like it's gonna be moving. I don't want that, so we're gonna find it 16.9 and it's gonna be moving. See, so we didn't do that, we're just gonna zoom in the video here and add overlay now. So when you've done all of this, you can make all the delete these things when you're finished, because it's a lot of storage and all that. So adding the Instagram logo now. And then go back here. Then we're gonna go for the name, graphics by Ray Ray. Y'all can go on my graphics page, my interest page, and you'll be able to see the whole entire thing. Oh, so we're gonna export this again now. And now we're gonna do the the Snapchat one. Right, the Snapchat. So we're gonna go.
What team are you on?
I haven't picked yet.
Wait, let's see if we have. We're just gonna choose a picture.
Wait. On the Bluetooth
skin,
the ghost option
actually looks cooler. What level is he? Delete that. Then come here. Okay, so you're back to 4. Okay, let's say 4. Gonna go format 16.9 and zoom it in, so because the black thing is there. So I'm gonna add overlay again. And now we're gonna go here. This. I add this for the overlay. Then we're just gonna put it to 54, and now we're gonna add overlay again. So we just added the taper to this, so we're just not gonna do that this time. We're gonna look for the phone and a picture with me. And I'm gonna just set it. That's how it come out, guys. So just gonna put it on that corner. And wait. And carry it right down. So we're gonna go here, add overlay again. We're gonna add the Snapchat.
Yeah, I have way too many dances now. Way too many emails. Way too many scans.
Go here, add Snapchat.
And
Midas. Then you've done all that. You can go. I don't have the name of the font I use and where to go for them in the description. So just look in the description and you'll always see them. My Snapchat name is barbecue.rayray, so just gonna add that.
You know, overall, I think Shadow wins over Ghost.
Yeah, Shadow is real.
Okay, let's go into the game.
Yeah, so we're gonna have to pick our thing.
So after that, you wanna add a logo. You can add the logo. Add my logo. See how my logo will look with it. If my logo don't come out good with it, just forget about a logo. So yeah.
The logo. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 new areas.
Yeah,
but mostly on the
outside. Yeah, I
just do that again. Okay, moving freeze the eyes.
Yeah, we should just exclusively go to the new locations. How about we go here first?
Add overlay, do the same. If I see your screen is glitching a little bit. Yeah, it will blink you out back out to the home screen, so you don't have to worry. So as you can see, this is what I mean. It will not add you, let you add normal overlay. So I'm just gonna keep my thing like that. My Snapchat thing like that. We're not gonna add no overlays. So yeah. So the last and finally one is my Instagram and then the subscribe button. So first we're gonna do the subscribe button. Make sure you have 4 pictures you put together with you for the subscribe button. Okay, so we add 2 of these same but different pictures. Yeah, so we're just gonna add this. This is for the ending. And now we're just gonna delete this. So I'm gonna go to 6 because that's how long it takes to end. No, I'm gonna go to 5. Add overlay, and we're gonna add a pink overlay and then add a subscribe button. Subscribe button. Okay. Madness. Darken, okay. I'm gonna add the darken. I'm gonna dark it a little bit. Add overlay again. Go in your videos and look for the subscribe button.
So you're saying there,
a literal box. Go here. Filter. Let's see, it goes all the way at the end. So I'm just gonna use all that. Alright, that's how I want it. So now we're gonna add my channel name above that. Just gonna wait. Gonna bring down the button. Very much. And
what? Are you flying?
So when you do that, everything should be like that. So this is how the angle should be.
Right,
so then just export that now, and then we're gonna just move on to the Instagram, and then we just put all the videos together and stamp with the videos in, okay? And this, and then we'll show you how the intro come out.
What is this? No!
So we're just gonna go to Instagram.
Oh my gosh!
Instagram I use.
It looks
like a. And we're just gonna do the same thing for all of them, like the overlays over them. So this time we're just gonna add a brown overlay. Oh yeah guys, the newspaper is supposed to be at the end.
So what is the biggest change?
We're just gonna leave.
The agent?
Yeah.
What's the biggest change of the season?
We're gonna go for connect with me. Connect with me.
Yeah.
And then we're just gonna add a photo. Just gonna put it over this side this time. No. I'm just gonna just add everything together and leave it. Alright, sorry about that. I add the wrong photo. So we're just gonna add this now. So let me add that and I'm just going to carry it to the end, like all of them. So when you're done all of that, we're just going to add our Instagram logo and the old Instagram name. So, yeah. Just gonna see if you're gonna let us add. This should let us add our Instagram name, and that's it. So this is everything we just did, and that's everything. So we think. My God, scroll up. It's freezing. It's gonna blink us out. I know it's gonna blink us out. See what I told you all, guys. See what I told you all. I know. And I'm gonna add our Instagram name, and that's it. Okay, so let us add up now. So this is it. So just gonna export it now. And wait till it's done. So press done. And we're gonna go back to the subscribe button and we're gonna add the paper so that it will blend in. So zoom this in. Add overlay. And then make sure the stone so you don't get copyrighted, whatever. Copy it. Flip it. Ooh, that ring, man. And that's how I want to aim it. So let's see how it's going. It's going to export it now again. And now when press done, we're gonna just add everything together. Okay, so go to video. And I'm gonna go here, Instagram next, then our Snapchat, and our Instagram again. And oh, sorry, I had two Instagram different ones. So funny. Then our TikTok, then our last part, after the last part, the subscribe button. Okay, 16.9, then zoom in everything so that it will. No, let's call it the button at the bottom. And I'm going to just try this one. So we're just going to add our stone. So as you can see, it's really sharp, so yeah, I'm just gonna... Alright, so that's the end of the video. Hope y'all like, subscribe, don't forget to turn on post videos so that's when I post a new video. That's all I gotta say. Peace.